protect. Not bad so far.
I ain't listening. G's the one who's gonna decide anyway.
Say there's a big chief for a prize, I guess.
That's Adolf. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. More boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
I think the profane ca- Caps of the Scrotus hordes should be destroyed!
Still blight the lands here. This heart out. What can you tell me about it?
I don't know. Too many nooks and tunnels and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching.
Hear that?
Watch out! A gas counter!
Shit! You want to spurt us as henchmen?
Who is this guy?
Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with her and the old socket wrench. Hear that?
Gas counter!
Who are you with?
What's that? Don't! Just come here!
Magnus, Smego!
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto. I'm going now.
Ooh.
I hear the exhauster rattling, Saint. And we've got the parts for our most sacred upgrade. Let me switch it out, please. Makings, all the pieces. We stand ready to finish the jack now. The final touch we can and must lay at Dirtgash's stronghold. Metallic totems, scarecrows still haunt here.
Keep the car safe.
Before you let fly your deadly lead, let me say, I wish to thank you. You've rid this place of the roadkill thrall rustlers. A token. Let me show you this lovely little land of loot.
Let's see if Blast Cap made it.
Same as Jade, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid out in the Great White. His clan will water me. Pirates, surveyors. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can you offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course.
This. Water.
You might find something useful there.
I'll remember this.
Time to kill him. It is. It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy. We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
Oh, he's no ordinary driver. This one, you sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. Please. This car needs healing, she does, and strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes?
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find your welding wire. Welding wire.
come any closer. Now that cat ran cheap out himself. Out of cook. I can show you some of that.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion, your guise is now that of the jack! Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything!
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even then.
Profane camps of the Scrotus Hordes should be destroyed!
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Don't slay me. I carry no weight. I come from the north. Looked for shelter with Gutgash tribe. Was turned away. Better off. Here's something big is coming. Something destructo grand. The warlord Stinky Gummo is gonna bring the kill to them.
Thank you.
Wait!
Slash!
Thank you.
As you wish. But hurry back. This place is prime pickings for raiders, vultures, scavengers, and murderers.
Something, but now it's gone. It's gone no matter how much they loved or hated or bigoted. It's a hulk. An old ship. Armed to the teeth.
a skittering little meat bunch.
Get in! Oh, yap about your growing legend!
You want to get out there and do what you said you'd do?
Did you hear? Jim was a slave from Bullet Farm. He was to look bad of himself.
Please! 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 The child. Burning sickness. The fan. Give it to me quickly. Come on. Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise. Still got a lot to prove, boy.
Thank you.
I'd never abandon her.
Come, come, crazy eyes. I read your soul has ill will for these Scrotus minions. You think you only reached their fort from the bridgement, but no. You can also use zip-zap line and sail down there to slay. They need a lesson in losing blood.
Right here.
I mean, there really is no... Please just don't kill me.
Something there!
Luxuries.
Scrotus once. Where's your car now,
Spider?
That's the dog who gashed Scrotus!
Cut that shit, Jim! You're right after we're done with you!
Bound him to a pole!
Sing for us! Play for us!
Shooter! Lightslinger!
To fill up on water. Wait here.
Sneak shot got his gun on us!
Lie low here.
Yeah.
Next morning, Joe. Better fill up again.
Bring me the car! Bring her here! Hey, the car!
You're parched. Get a slurp of wet stuff, or you'll drop. Speak of your growing legend now!
My patience wears thin.
It is what it is. And it's all pretty bad.
So, killer, Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talent! You do well bringing that to Jeet. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Wait here.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
Duster!
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! We hunt him down with the magnum opus and then we prevail!
Quick.
fix the car.
Quick.
Yes, yes, yes. I will nurse her back to health.
Truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
I'm leaving for a while. Something I gotta do.
I'll just wait here with my able hands, huh? While the leathery stranger waddles off into the wasteland to speak to those.
This might fool them.
Support Gastown with Logan and the outpost with Gas.
Going.
pieces!
Ready to go.
this camo cover as long as it lasts.
Thank you.
bask in your glory. Truly, your legend is growing.
That blast can't hurt him. Powder. We're gonna rule the Great White.
Lord Scrotus is lessened. It will mean great tidings for us.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor. On and down, the Magnum Opus, and then Reaper Vale. Their lead truck, it carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force. Down!
take care
of it!
Get it running.
He's getting away, Sing!
Yet.
It would be if I had better equipment.
Thank you.
burning and bleeding!
Job for Jake. Yes, Jake. He's a master of projectile and weapons and plastics. He'll know what to do with it.
still approaching.